That's lined into right field for a base hit. Lindor turns third. Acuna comes up with it cleanly. Here's the throw to the plate. Lindor safe. Down to second base goes McNeil, and it's 3-0 New York.
He just rips his fastball. But you got two outs, a run to drive in, strong arm in right field. He never stopped, tried to draw the cutoff. And I'm not sure it was.